Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to be giving you a brief introduction to Wondershare Uniconverter and its features. First, please launch Wondershare Uniconverter on your computer. The main interface will then display. There's a total of 9 function modules that you can operate. 1. Video Converter. In the Video Converter section, you're able to convert videos between different formats, like converting video to MP4 or compressing your videos and changing things like the resolution, bitrate, and quality. The interface is super easy and allows you to quickly bring in your files, and you can do a whole bunch of cool, useful things to your video before you convert it, like editing, cropping, and adding effects to your image. And the program has tons of specifications and formats you can export to in different video, audio, and device-specific formats. 2. Audio Converter. You can convert your audio files to a different array of formats with the Audio Converter feature. You can also do batch conversions to do tons of different audio conversions at once, but the process is pretty much the exact same as converting video. It's just a matter of selecting your media and then importing it into the program, selecting an output audio format to convert it to, and of course you can convert audio to audio and video to audio, and then you can finally start your conversion to convert it to different audio formats. 4. Video Compressor. When you're running short on storage space, compression is the keyword and the best method to use. Using the video compressor inside of Wondershare, local files can be added to the interface where you can resize them or also compress the quality. The program allows you to go in and change the preferred output size if you have a specific target output size for like a website upload. You can also specify specific compression format and different resolutions and bit rates. Overall, this is going to save you space and make sure your videos work on any device. 5. Video Editor. For professionally customizing your videos, the built-in video editor of the software supports a huge range of features that include trimming, adding watermarks, cropping, adding effects, subtitles, and audio. You also have the option of importing files, DVDs, and even bringing in things from other camcorders or CD media. And the video editor itself allows you to do a ton of things, everything from basic trimming and cutting to cropping and changing the rotation of your video, and then adding things like custom effects, different looks to your film, watermarks, subtitles, and audio as we mentioned. This will give you full control over your video, whether you're going to convert it or just edit it inside of the program. 6. Merger. When you need to put multiple files together, the merger function inside of Uniconverter is an excellent choice. From here, you can add files from your device or your computer, and then you can go through and add trim marks or edits to these clips before we merge them, and then finally you can select a final merge format for them to be in, and then start merging them into one combined clip. 7. Screen Recorder. When you need to record your Skype video call, a lecture, or any other live screen activity, the Screen Recorder feature of the software is the right choice. There's 3 options. You can record your screen, webcam, or audio on your computer. These options will give you completely different functionality than any other video converter has, and it will also allow you, of course, to record your screen with custom properties, record audio, or your webcam. 8. DVD Burner. For the DVD Burner section, you can burn videos in the same manner as you convert videos in the program. For this, you can actually load DVDs or IFO or ISO files and grab the media off of them or burn them onto separate DVDs, or you can add media from your computer, a device, or a camcorder, and then select custom menus and make it beautiful, add custom background pictures and images, create custom DVD menu settings, and then finally burn your video of any kind onto a DVD. 9. Toolbox. Obviously, as you can see at this point, Wondershare Uniconverter is a massive program with tons of features. Well, the toolbox gives you just as many options. Now you have access to an image converter to convert images to other formats, a GIF maker to make animated images. You can fix media metadata to add or fix metadata in your videos. You can transfer things to different devices and hard drives. You can burn things to CDs or rip them from CDs, and finally a VR converter feature to make your videos compatible with the most popular VR devices. But that's going to do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. That's a brief introduction to the modules and features inside of Wondershare Uniconverter.